one, two. Where is he? Oh god, here you are. Why is Seri, you're still here? Hello? This poke, and again.
Watch out for the monster.
Switch it up. One, two, three. Mistime it. No. Lost the rhythm. I wonder if I could anchor range it. Yo, I'm coming. Ow. Oh dear. I got excited and countered before the bomb even exploded. Oh dear. That was my bad, guys.
I'll be back
for revenge.
And I'm back.
Yoink. Please recover. Thank you so much. That's a lot of shinies, holy. One, two, three. Another one, two. There we go. Almost died instantly as well. Holy. Oh, okay. Switch it back to this. Yep. Just gonna go back to my favorite dance. There we go. Put this to good use, of course. Do the beat, oh, what I'm a step for that. Da-da-da. Oh god, yep. I miss my invasion extender. Oh dear, 1, 2, 3, 4, there we go. Oh dear. Oh yeah, I should really use the one that gathers attention, right? Because if I do that, I will get agitator and also the embodied. Is it embodied? The violet Mizu. Embolden. Yeah, embolden. Get the aggro before embolden activates. So. Yeah, I will need something that attracts the enemy. There we go. That's GG. Cool, Basil Gem. You'd love to see it. Yeah, the version this one. I need that to at least make embolden a permanent thing I can use against the enemy, the monster. Yeah, I will have to sacrifice one of these cornstones. There we go. Oh wait, I need to save every single time the loadout. Remember the loadout. Da-da. I keep forgetting the loadout. Oh. No way, I can just use this. My god. Oh, there we go. So I can practice my counter stance. Oh my god. Oh, it's a 3 monster run, okay. Should not be that much of an issue. Holy, 2 charge blade and a freaking switch axe, seriously? It's a new way to light the main. I'm just running in the 90s. Come and run around with me.